the chemistry, if you like, or the technical side of the Pitfield project is coming together extremely well. And the next round of test work is all about, as I keep saying, making a high-value product from the ore samples that we've been able to collect.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me today is Shaun Bunn. He's Managing Director of Empire Metals. Shaun, very good to speak with you today. You're out with an update on your Pitfield project in Western Australia, including mineral separation and hydrometallurgical test work, and you seem to be moving down your processing flowsheet at a rapid pace.
Yes, well, thanks for having us again, Stephen. It's a look pleasure to be able to give this update so early in the new year. Many of our listeners will recall that we only really set about getting these ore samples collected and delivered last quarter of last year. So we've only had a few months of testing these samples in the lab. And what's incredibly exciting is that we've been able to advance the flow sheet. The development of the flow sheet's moving so rapidly, it's a bit of a struggle sometimes to keep up. We can separate the minerals, the clays, the titanium-bearing minerals. We've said that many times. We can bring them into concentrates. We've demonstrated that with our gravity test work. This particular announcement focuses on the other side of the equation, if you like, which is where the fine material's heading. And we've been able to concentrate from the finer fraction, a flotation concentrate, rich in anatase. And we've taken that to the next step and now been able to apply acid digestion process and recovered over 91% of the titanium comes back into solution. So in a nutshell, without going into the technical detail, we've advanced the flow sheet all the way through to a almost a final delivery of a final product. And that's where our attention's now going. We're rapidly moving forward on making and then being able to announce to the market a product, you know, specification, and hopefully be able to give the market some comfort that that's exactly what we've been saying. It's a high value, you know, highly sought after titanium product.
What are the steps you still need to take to get to that final product then, Shaun?
Well, we're undergoing the test work now. It's a smaller scale at the moment because we've only been able to, you know, the ore samples that have been coming through the laboratory have been, you know, kilos of material. You know, we're getting up to 20 or 30 kilos of samples. So we're only being able to process these things on a very small batch scale at the moment. There is intention to go back up to Pitfield and get bigger samples. We'll talk about that in the coming weeks. But, you know, clearly, I think the important thing here is that the chemistry, if you like, or the technical side of the Pitfield project is coming together extremely well. And the next round of test work is all about, as I keep saying, making a high-value product from the ore samples that we've been able to collect.
Where do you take it from there then, Shaun?
Well, this is the breakthrough that we're needing, because what we do from here is we do two things. We go back and get more sample, bigger sample, and we upscale the test work. So we're getting up towards test work instead of being small batch scale, we're getting up to industrial scale, you know, operational scale. You know, I'm talking about collecting 50, 70, 80 tons of material and processing it. The other side of that, which is also extremely important, is we actually have product. We have a specification. You know, we have an analysis. As we go up in scale, not only do we have, you know, the chemistry understood, but we have samples. We have bulk samples of the product that I can start sharing with potential customers. You know, people that would be looking at partnering up or purchasing these sorts of products. So this is the really, you know, important phase of our development these next few months.
Sean, I hope you'll keep us posted on any further developments. Thank you very much for sharing the news today.
You're welcome. Looking forward to coming back in the next, as I said, next few months with much, much more exciting news.
We look forward to that, Sean. Thanks very much again. Shaun Bunn, the Managing Director of Empire Metals.